All right. Sorry that we had to divert here. Pallet in Africa did call ahead and let us know that the first expeditionary force has arrived while we were en route back from Thunder Mountain. This is kind of a tense situation. He is currently at Atlas and he has talked to Romani. He hasn't given the full extent of our forces to her, but he has told her that a sizable amount of people were going to be coming shortly. So this will be our introduction to the group. I cannot stress enough that we all need to treat each other as whatever we end up to these people. I'm not sure how this is going to play out. If they treat us as outsiders, that's what we are. If they accept some of us in their ranks, then we'll be whatever they call us. Do not refer to anyone with their current rank in our organization at all. During this whole thing, we are going to pretend that we are whatever they tell us we are, okay? Does anyone have any questions?
Nope.
No, sir.
All right.
Understood.
All right. So, in line with that, this is our rally point. If you, for whatever reason, something goes south, you don't think you're safe, come back here. We've got the cards set up. We can use the whatever the hell that thing is, the mole machine, to get back here from several points. They don't know about this place. They won't know about this place. Make sure you're not being followed when you actually use it as transport. Make sure no one's looking. Is that clear?
Roger.
Yes,
Roger,
sir.
Understood.
Roger.
So after our initial introduction here, we're going to try to make it back here. And we'll discuss it further in this room after the fact, all right?
Let's do it.
Sounds good.
Okay, green, sharp. You're going to follow myself and Elsie. Elsie will actually be our face for this encounter. We're just there to back her up and make sure everyone stays safe. The rest of you, I want you to try to blend in outside of Atlas. Try to get to know people, take a look around. Try not to make people as nervous as possible. Or, yeah, don't make them nervous at all. If you can, get away with it. I have a feeling that a lot of locals showing up with weapons out is going to make them nervous. It would make us nervous, so just try not to make them nervous.
Got
Look
it.
at that.
All right.
Got six.
Understood.
We ready?
Yeah, we're ready. Let's head out and gather outside Atlas.
Holy shit, I've never seen this thing before.
Well, get ready for a really dusty ride.
Did we get in it or what?
Yep.
Ah. Oh yeah, I see the access hatch.
Does it come
This
with
is
a cup
impressive.
holder?
This is like some super secret spy stuff.
It is. Oh, I hate this thing.
Yeah, that was a really rocky ride.
Let's head up over here.
All you guys?
Shit, did they bring vertebirds?
I don't know. Almost seems like it. Are we by Atlas right now?
Yeah.
Pieces Definitely
of
would beat
dust
walking
everywhere.
everywhere.
Yeah, that thing's nifty.
Yeah, it's nifty but dirty. I gotta check my joints later.
Let's make sure everyone got through.
Looks like the only one unaccounted for right now is Bevel.
All right.
And, nope, there he
Oh, I
is
see
right there.
Bevels.
Hide
I'm here.
behind Elsie. I don't see Constance.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Yeah, where did Constance go?
Let's give it a minute.
There's Joe.
Probably tossing.
Hey, there's Joe.
Yeah, sorry, I was just looking
oh,
at
Constance
the inside.
Is being chased
hey,
by
small
the
rats.
Oh, shoot.
What?
Got some
sorry.
Brown hose behind.
What the hell?
Alright, watch your fire, guys.
Yeah, careful with your fire.
There's too many of them.
That's a big one. That must have been the mama.
Everybody alright?
Yep, I'm good.
I'm good.
Good.
I saw them as soon as I got out. I had to loop back around. Holy shit.
Alright, Green, lead us up.
What's up? You want me to lead?
Yep. You know the way from
oh,
here?
Sorry, I didn't hear you. I think so.
It's
I don't know
west.
Exactly where we are.
It's the other way.
Alright. Yep, Green calls out his compass. Ah, okay. Yep, there it is right there. It's a nice opening.
I'm already nervous.
Yeah, me too. It's all gonna be good. Hypothetically, we're all on the same side here.
Hypothetically.
Let's hope they feel that
oh,
way.
Hold up,
we got
more rats.
We got it. Jeez. Down.
To clarify, are we playing it off as locals or potential hope? Like, who want to join?
We want to join.
Alright, alright.
Yeah, hopefully they appreciate all the work we've done so far.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going to try to downplay that aspect. I'm just going to go in, see what happens.
Yeah, they might not like that we actually know stuff.
I wonder if we'll be able to meet the actual elder.
That would be a great day.
God, that would be amazing.
You think he came all the way out here?
I doubt it.
We'll find out.
Yeah, it's supposed to be well.
It'd be quite silly to pull the commander along for some recon job.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Yeah, that kind of makes sense.
Be like driving at.
It'd like me be me like dragging Africa about just so I could look around a little bit.
Yeah, that.
So you're saying their elder is old and cranky too?
Maybe, I don't know.
Does he have an affinity for coffee cups?
Imagine if they just like hit it off in Africa and their elder disappears.
Well, that'd kind of make things easy, huh?
Yeah.
There it is up there.
Make sure you guys dust yourselves off too. Carlson pats down his jacket.
Joe shakes his helmet.
Carlson swipes off her dress.
Y'all gonna start spit shining your boots too?
We don't have to look too spiffy. After all, we're just some wastelanders, aren't we?
I probably should have took a shower before I came, huh?
Alright, look alive, guys. We're almost there.
Oh,
Copy
dude, I can
that.
smell you through my mask. Ugh.
Hey, man, that's the smell of victory.
Are you sure? Because it doesn't smell like victory.
Oh, come on, you don't like a musty man?
Definitely
Not really.
not.
I'm wearing a gas mask and I can still smell you.
Well, those aren't exactly made to protect you from smells.
You know how it is. First sign of aggression, first sign of fetching. Nice. Good to have an entrance.
Why is nobody standing guard on that one post behind us?
Good
Maybe he's
question.
on a coffee break.
Maybe.
Let's not be too critical.
They're definitely watching us from up there.
Yeah, they look like we're short on personnel. We might have hit them at just the right time.
Hey, greetings. Friendly's coming up. Guys, put down your
Hello,
guns.
yes. Don't shoot and all that. Green, slings his gun on his back.
Ouch.
Carlson slings his rifle.
Senses.
Joe does the same with his SMG.
Steel slings his Gauss rifle across his back.
Oh, this certainly looks great.
Hey.
Holy cow.
Dorsey. Holy
I'll
shit.
do whatever I can to help.
Oh, he's back.
Did a good job around here, man.
I haven't met this fella before.
Oh, that's
Oh, he's
Dorsey.
nice.
Go ahead and have a chat.
I used to work with the folks at Foundation. Hard workers, but I wanted something more than just settling.
Yep, that's Dorsey. Classic Dorsey. All right, we're gonna go on in. You guys know the
Good
drill.
luck.
You guys hold down the fort out here.
Yeah, we'll do.
Are you buying this keep the peace idea these brotherhood types are putting down?
Why don't we talk to Dorsey, see what's up?
Yeah,
Yeah, that seems like a good idea.
I'll do whatever I can to help.
I guess the Brotherhood finally showed up. Looks like your plan worked, Dorsey.
What the heck does ad victorium even mean?
Wow, they already got this place powered up with a laser grid.
This is a lot fancier than I expected.
That guy over there looks like the one in charge.
Which guy? This guy?
Yep, been there. No, not this guy.
To the right.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's just a civilian, it looks like.
Have a seat here.
Woman with the
We were
clipboard
just
sticking
here to talk
something.
to whoever's in charge.
You had better have a reason for being here.
We certainly do.
Disorder is to be expected in a place that lacked Brotherhood oversight for so long. Still, if you're here with a request for the Brotherhood, get in line. I don't have time for you right now.
We'll be
local recruits of your head.
Shit.
Sorry, sir. We're friends with Dorsey outside. He sent us to talk to you.
Did he? Initiate Dorsey is supposed to be manning his post at the entrance. not acting as my secretary.
Well, we were interested in becoming recruits. Are you guys taking new initiates?
That is within the scope of Paladin Romani's directives. It takes more than just asking, of course. You would have to prove yourself. If you are sincere about wishing to join our ranks, you would have to earn the approval of the officers here, including me. Is that why you're here? Another hopeful dreaming of service to the Brotherhood.
This will be enough to see those raiders gone.
A whole bunch of us, actually.
It's literally all we want. Can't think of anything better than joining the Brotherhood.
If you mean that, then you are right. But if that's sarcasm, I recommend you stow it. Immediately. Normally, I'd stick you with the other hopefuls until we decide whether you're worthy. But if you're serious about joining us, you've got good timing. There's something you could do for me that would help the Order and demonstrate your qualities as a candidate. We've had a number of civilians show up here at Fort Atlas asking for one thing or another from the Brotherhood. People are afraid, or want something, or are looking to involve us in local squabbles. Civilian outreach is not my specialty. There's too much left to do to secure this facility. If you're really interested in helping, save my time. Interview the petitioners, find out what they want, and report back to me.
Oh, sure thing. We've been doing that all along.
Do this right. Don't make me regret giving you the opportunity. Conduct yourself properly, and we can consider putting you forward as an initiate candidate. I am not a receptionist, civilian. I have actual work to do.
I guess we should get on that task then?
Yeah, let's, I guess talk to the people.
Let's see what these guys want.
After you.
Military grade hardware, more common amongst the ones from California.
This one of them?
Hello there.
Better have something useful to say to me.
Oh.
This guy doesn't sound happy.
No. It's alright, man. Just chill.
Yeah, Knight Shen asked us to talk to you. A little less tone would be nice.
Oh. Can't even come to me himself? What, he needs to requisition some more armor polish? Alright. Alright. Keep it cool, Sean. So.
Another nuke?
What's he got to say to me?
Not a moment too soon.
How about you tell us what your problem seems to be?
The problem is that a couple of these Brotherhood clowns showed up and took a bunch of my stuff at gunpoint. Now I'm a peaceful man. I really am.
Each day in service.
I sure wasn't equipped to deal with armed thugs requisitioning the little I've managed to put together for myself. Never understood the rules. I like the quiet life. I don't need much, and I need trouble less. But after this, I get it. I came here to give the Brotherhood a chance to make things right. Else maybe, I go to Crater and start doing things their way. At least they don't pretend to be the good guys.
I think he's got us confused for somebody else.
Yeah, me too, man.
I'll share your concerns with the other brothers here. I can't imagine that was intentional.
Hey, thanks. I just needed someone to listen and take me seriously. I hope you can convince them.
Of course.
I imagine the Brotherhood would object.
Well,
blood samples from all.
You think these guys are actually going around stealing shit from people?
No, I don't.
Yeah, I got it. A lot of stuff here. I mean, I think they could get their own stuff, not just rob people. That's the kind of first time I've ever heard of that.
There's no way that's these people. It is, though. We got a bigger problem.
Excuse me?
Did you wish to speak with me?
Indeed.
Yes. Something I can help you with? I am waiting to speak with a Brotherhood representative. I have no interest in small talk with strangers.
Well, that's good, because technically the Brotherhood sent me to come speak to you.
The severe gentleman in the power armor, yes. Dr. Edgar Blackburn at your service. And what did Night Shin want to know?
I got a kick-ass lounge area.
No kidding.
He sent us down here to find out what you needed.
I had heard that the Brotherhood possessed advanced technology. As a doctor and a scientist, this was of great interest. My research is always in need of equipment and materials rather difficult to obtain by scavenging and bartering. I came to see if an arrangement could be made, but from what I can see of their operations, they are as yet still in too much disarray. Given the state of my fellow supplicants, I would hypothesize that their needs likely outweigh my own.
That would create another egghead.
Hey, I take offense to that. Sir, we'll let Shin know that that's what you're looking for.
Thank you. This be well. Kind of a dump.
Oh, you're different from him, Elsie.
Or people skills.
Oh, real.
The rad roach dragged in.
Speaking of people skills, hello to yourself.
Hey!
She looks like trouble.
Yeah, you.
What the fuck?
Who do I need to talk to around here? You know, about the guns.
Military grade.
Talk about the
guns. Name's Tally Lang. What's your deal?
Knight Shin sent us down here to speak to you, although I'm dubious now.
Shin? He the scary guy with a stick up his butt? Alright, shoot.
At least you got one thing right.
I'm just gonna ask. You're not a raider, are you?
What? Me? A raider? No.
Don't
be silly. This chick's definitely a raider.
So you're just here for guns. That's the deal.
Yeah, that's right. Big shiny guns. Now all the talk in the area is about these Brotherhood folks.
Hey, he's here and I got something coming. Kelly,
you gotta get some of that. For self-defense, of course. Just so me and some of my poor, innocent friends can protect ourselves from all the nasty folks out there. Got to be
getting back to the self-defense.
Heard that
right.
One.
We'll definitely let Shin know. Yeah.
Okay, I get it. The promises backfire all the time. Well, go get him, Tiger. Local recruits of your health, if
I'm fair. I don't think I've ever been called Tiger before, but okay.
Your nickname. Tiger.
Please not. No.
No?
V-tip.
Oh, I kind of like it.
I think that guy's sitting at the radio station there.
Something I can do for you. Well, actually, is there something we can do for you?
Well, now look at you. You with these
got any sugar
steel
bones, right?
Brother fellas.
Yes, the Steel Brothers.
You got that mostly right. Shin asked us to come talk to you.
Well, it's about time. I'd like to die of old age waiting on him. Name's Art Knapp. So, what's this Knight fella sent you for?
To find out what you wanted from them?
A fair trade's what I want. I've heard stories about these steel types back in the day. They was going around taking things from folks. For the cause, they said.
No, they weren't.
Like that don't make them raiders, too. Well, I ain't got much, and I already got to worry about raiders. So, I reckon it's better to make a deal up front.
My farm don't produce much, but I got some extra, and I expect they'll have a use for it. In return, I want these steel boys and girls to keep raiders away from my farm.
There's
a lot of noise they was on our side. So, seems
fair. Hey, here comes trouble, I hope.
Sounds fair to me. I'll let the higher-ups know.
Fair enough. Can't expect more than that. Thank you. You take care, too.
This better be worth it.
I think that was everyone.
Yeah,
it
looks like it.
Oh, grumpy. Alright, so let's go talk to Shin, Steel Boys.
And girls.
Hope this lot's true to their word.
Sharp, you gonna stay behind, try to recruit Tally?
Oh no, she looks like a wild type. Maybe too wild.
I heard her call you trouble.
More like she's trouble. Life wrapped up in metal.
Throwing nukes left and right. The people of Appalachia think a bomb is a plaything. I gave you a job to do. Unless you're done, get to it.
I am, sir.
Have you finished the task I gave you?
Yes, I've spoken to all the people downstairs. Ready to report the info.
Good. Let's get this done. I have a list from their arrival.
What the heck does
Give me the high-level overview.
The very official-looking doctor fellow is just looking for research supplies.
The Brotherhood is not a charity, and our mission does not cover providing civilians with equipment to pursue their personal interests, unless the doctor intends to provide that research to the Brotherhood exclusively, and under our supervision, he will get nothing.
He's got a point.
Yeah, he kind of thought you'd, other people would need you more than he does anyway.
That shows commendable discipline. Scribe Valdez may have interest if he returns, but if so, he is her problem. That appears to resolve the matter on our end. Next report.
Sure. There's a farmer here who's willing to trade you crops for protection from the raiders.
We are not mercenaries here to serve as guards for anyone with some goods to trade in payment.
I don't know. This seemed like a good deal to me. It's always nice to have fresh vegetable.
That's irrelevant. The Brotherhood cannot simply be hired out to every farmer and homesteader. We have our own concerns. Enough about that. What's next?
I imagine the Brotherhood.
Right. The crazy lady wants to buy guns.
No. We are not arms dealers.
That's a good call.
Yep. Yeah, I wouldn't do that either. She seems a little crazy.
That aligns with my observation of her when she arrived. Your judgment may be better than I expected. Moving on.
Fortifications appear adequate.
The guy outside here claims that he was robbed by the Brotherhood, which, I mean, seems unlikely, but...
Impossible. Whatever happened, it was not us.
Yeah, I can't see it.
I mean, wouldn't we want to clear our name? Maybe figure out who did it?
There are countless brigands out there, civilian. It is not the job of the Brotherhood to hunt them down one by one for their crimes. I will say it bothers me to hear that someone is abusing the honor of the Brotherhood this way. But... that does not change the facts. Mr. Hawkman's problems are his own, not ours. That's everything. Against my initial judgment, you have shown that you can take orders and make yourself useful for the Brotherhood. You need to lose those soft civilian instincts, but I will make note of your assistance in my report to Paladin Romani. Should you wish to join our ranks, I will not oppose your enlistment. I grant you permission, provisionally, to the compound proper. Go to our scribe Valdez. You will need her support as well if you want Paladin Romani's attention.
Thanks, sir. We'll get right on that.
Aye, aye.
Be vigilant, outsider. I am not a receptionist, civilian.
Yeah.
that out.
Sitting through this, right. This grid?
I don't know. Outside.
Oh, okay.
Wait. Let's see if you can operate it first.
Someone returned their gun to the wrong place again. Do I need to stop the seminar?
You'll make that mistake of defiance ever. Good job, Tiger.
Yeah, alright.
Well, that was way fancier than our old bunker.
Yeah, that's a pretty serious fortification.
Yeah, it looks that way. Alright, let's head outside.
What, those kids? Are the others?
Doing
okay? Yeah.
What were their names again? Started with an M. We have to cut ourselves free from America to rebuild America. Take the old and forge it anew. If you're looking to make a difference, you've come to the right place. Welcome to Fort Atlas. Give me a chance. You won't regret.
Hey, y'all.
Hey.
How did it go in there?
It's going pretty good.
Good. We're swapping out people?
Yeah, Steel and Joe fall in on Tiger. I mean, LC.
Oh, Jesus. What?
That long story.
I'm sure we'll get to hear that later.
Yeah. You have to be there.
All right.
We pretty much talked about food the entire time, so now I'm really hungry.
Yeah, so if you won't mind, I just want to take a little snack break. What? Joe pulls out a can of canned dog food.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, God.
Dude, there are so really many better... Joe. Yeah, put that away,
dog
man.
Dog food?
What? It's wet and moist.
I'm trying to...
Canned dog food is pretty good.
It's disgusting. Come on.
Yeah, that's what I keep saying. They don't agree with me.
I'll take it. Slowly puts away his can of dog food.
I'm gonna go down to Alice's and Chris for some real food.
Yeah, it sounds like a plan.
Hey, they got a lounge.
All right.
That does sound like a plan.
Enjoy yourselves, fellas.
Yep, you too.
All right, you guys ready?
Yes, sir.
After you, LC.
Just a moment here.
Those old army rats are meaningless.
Anybody want some? World order. Joe
okay,
holds
out
his can dog food.
Hey, out of character, Joe, you need to join our public team.
Out of character, I already am.
Okay. Just want to make sure. All right, you guys ready to go in?
Yeah, I'll take a bite.
Oh, wait, hold up. Wait, yeah, let's go in. Right, let's
go
in.
Here we go.
Takes a small pinch and eats it.
So it's just a little salty. It's not bad.
Yeah, it could definitely be worse.
Yeah, hey, especially if you cook.
Green? Yeah, what's up?
I kind of got bit when I was being chased.
We have to cut ourselves free from America to rebuild America. Whoa.
Yeah, man.
We are all links.
Right, very fancy.
Bound in brotherhood.
Hear that, sister.
Ad Victorium.
Man, this
lady
is
with the clipboard must be who we're looking for.
A lot different than last time I was in here.
Yeah, they removed some walls.
They certainly got all of their memorabilia and tech set up, too.
Watch your step, it's a mess up here.
Oh, it's not that messy.
It was a mess before.
Hello, civilian. I don't mean to be rude, but what exactly are you doing up here?
We're here to join up, and Night Shin said you could use some help.
Oh, a prospective initiate. Night Shin sent you. And I guess we're both in luck. Paladin Romani makes the call on new recruits, but the Night and I have some influence. It just so happens I'm in need of someone to help me out on a little mission. If you're interested, I can bring you along and put you to work. Do a good job, and I'll send a recommendation your way. How about it?
Yeah, deal.
Didn't even have to think about it, did you? Let me give you a quick rundown of the mission before we start. Our new base is littered with old technology, but there's something in particular I want to investigate. It's down in the bowels of this place, a part of Atlas that we've cornered off. I'm not keen on going alone, so I'd like some backup.
Any questions before we start?
No, I'm good.
Great. Unfortunately, I need to finish up a few things here. Head downstairs and I'll meet you in a bit.
Downstairs.
All right, there's a downstairs.
Yeah, I'm not really sure either. We'll figure it out.
Alright.
No, we're just heading out. Thanks.
Yep.
Still a lot of cleaning to do in here.
I don't think any amount of cleaning could clean up this amount of dust.
It's a lot brighter than the last time we were in here.
Yeah, I'll see. I wonder if Africans will... I should keep my mouth shut.
Yeah.
I hope that's an old hard hat sign.
Well, I brought mine.
Yeah. I think we've all got head protection.
Here.
Oh.
So, how do you feel about reading comprehension? I was hoping to start out by sweeping the area for documentation left behind from before the war.
Hey, that sounds like our gig.
I mean, we've been hunting down schematics and all that for months now.
Are you trying to get on my good side? Because that's how you get on my good side. But enough about that. I'd like to get started. Let's head downstairs and see what we can turn up.
Roger that.
Yes, ma'am.
I wonder if any of the old security is still active down here.
That's what I was thinking, if it's untouched.
Oh.
Something's
broken.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, blow up fives.
Shit. Watch your feet.
What the hell?
I think it's... Whoa!
Oh, God, what the hell?
You guys alright?
It scuffed up my armor pretty bad, but I think I'm okay.
I don't think these bugs are going to be able to pierce combat armor.
It's just unkillable and creepy. I can see why she didn't want to come down here. Or, ma'am, why you didn't want to come down here.
This place is brutal.
There's still some of them left. That wasn't all of them for sure.
Alright, let's clear them out.
Yeah, somebody who's not me should head on down there.
Alright, I'll go ahead.
I'll cover you.
Watch yourself. Thank God I brought a lot of ammo. Alright.
Good thing I went with my sidearm.
Seems clear. That's just your sidearm?
Yeah, it's a compact 10mm SMG.
Yeah, I sort of retrofitted mine to become sort of a rifle.
All right, let's
Well, let's give the other corners a check.
The front deck red. Yeah, it's like
this must be Dr. Hammond, Atlas's lead scientist. We recovered some of his holotapes.
Definitely
and
stick with
in
the
our
buddy
initial
system.
Sweep of the area. This tech down here is his handiwork, and he couldn't give it up. Even after the war, I should make arrangements for a proper burial.
Got a med kit.
This looks like what we need.
And
got some wide range antibiotics, that's it.
Grab this.
Yeah, it seems clear.
We can arrange for the burials. If you need it, we have the personnel. So, we're looking for something else in here.
Well, she said anything and everything, so let's keep looking.
You guys, shout out if you find anything in note.
What?
Copy that.
Yeah, thankfully, I think that was most of those damned books.
Yeah, I think we got all the ones in this room for now, but keep an eye out. Bugs like to crawl out of every crack and crep.
See if this paper's
worth anything. There are a lot of cracks.
Ammo.
Alright.
Found
it looks really good
in here.
What's it say?
You got
so the other one was a
decommissioning
report,
it.
And so is this one.
Alright. Seems like you could use that, so go ahead.
Well, if you need
talking about
bullets,
how they were running experiments here. They had to shut them down.
I didn't bring a secondary. I just brought a lot of ammo for my primary.
They're worried about the power
Probably
production?
Not a smart decision, but that's what I did.
Oh, okay.
That it was taking too much coolant. Yeah, it's, I mean, it's interesting.
Yeah. I think. Yeah, never mind. Still looking?
Yeah, I think we're clear.
Real scribe work.
Yep, there is an upstairs, though, that we haven't checked.
Don't worry about that yet.
Hey, but it's good to be aware it's there.
Look for any paperwork or anything. That is what we're looking for, right, Elsie?
So far, yeah. She's wanting schematics or any interesting paperwork. Nothing in these cabinets.
Here's a document.
Oh.
She's got some keen eyes.
Boy, I guess it is. Ah, it's the third page of the same report. Still talking about coolants in the machine. Structural fault could lead to high pressure buildup at the intake points. Blah, 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 yeah. Whatever they were doing down here wasn't going well. Yeah, it ends with, I would be remiss not to recommend an excess of caution when proceeding with future projects.
I think this is good. Let's talk for a sec.
Okay.
That should be enough to start. Let me take a look. Atlas decommission report. So the project was in bad shape after all? I knew it sounded too good to be true. Fascinating. Wow. This is some seriously classified stuff that I just let you read, isn't it? I wasn't supposed to show you any of this.
Well, nice job.
Come on, don't be rude.
Okay. Well, I mean, now that we know this much, can you tell us what was going on here?
I guess you're right. There's only so much I can tell you, but I'll share what I feel is relevant. Atlas wasn't exactly an observatory before the war. That was just a front. The military conducted research here. Pretty advanced research. We're down here to investigate and see what's worth salvaging for the Brotherhood.
Well, that makes sense. Thanks for letting us know.
I did ask you to help, after all. It's only fair you're prepared for what you might find. Now, let's follow up on some leads from this report. I'd like to do a quick inspection of some key components that should be nearby. There's probably a terminal around here. If it's still running, we can do a diagnostics test. That will tell us about some of the less accessible hardware. The report mentioned that the machine's intake pump was under a lot of pressure. Let's find the release valve for that and give it a spin, see what happens. Finally, the lower core on this level should have a wiring box. Why don't we take a glance at that to get an idea of the electrical hookups?
Goody.
Yeah, I know where that terminal is.
Should be a simple inspection. Good. You can have point, but I'll be looking over your shoulder the whole way. Take note of the details and we'll discuss how it goes after.
Yeah, and I think I saw the valve. It's just over there.
Lead the way. All right.
Yeah, lead the way.
Valdez, if it makes you feel better, any better, we already knew all that about Atlas. We had come through long before you came here.
I'm guessing the pressure release valve is this giant yellow one over here.
Yeah.
Well, let's give it a spin.
Oh, shit!
Oh, Jesus! What the?
Are you okay?
Elsie, you alright?
Alright, I don't like this place anymore.
I'm just more startled than anything.
That hurt my eyes. That was bright.
Yeah, flashbang. Not really damaging.
Jesus, that could have killed both of you.
Yeah, that was a lot of steam being held up.
Thanks a lot.
Yeah, the terminal's just over here in the room with all the doodads and such. Technical stuff I don't know a single damn thing about.
Let's see if I can even read it.
Well, apparently she said it's functioning.
Yeah, but I don't know that my head is.
I know, I nearly ran into that door frame.
Interesting.
It says intake valve rupture detected. Yeah, no shit.
At least we know the sensors are working.
Alright, what was the third thing we're doing? My memory's not so great right now.
The wire box.
Firebox.
Core thingamajig.
Wirebox? It is.
Should be some wiring or
something. Right over here on the other side of the.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Alright, on this big generator looking thing, right.
Is it just me, or do those wires seem a bit chewed up?
They do not look to be in good shape.
Yeah, I'd back up. If this one blows up, it'll just be in my face.
Nah, it's not going to blow up. It'll just arc through you and into the ground and probably fry your whole muscular system.
At least you're not standing on the steel grates.
Alright, 1, 2, 3.
What?
Oh, what?
Watch yourself. They're all around.
Elsie, back up. Holy shit.
How long do you think these leagues have been living down here?
I don't know, but I'm hurt.
Oh, God. Oh, God. That ain't good.
Elsie's down.
Stay at the door if you're down. You're down two, right? We gotta roll a d6.
Yeah.
All right, I got a flesh wound. I'm good.
Here they come.
Oh.
This is a mess.
I don't think that's good.
We should have rolled back down there.
You left me alone.
I'm sorry, man. I'm telling you, they knocked the wind right out of me. Okay, so, hold up, Joe, did you roll? Who's
yeah,
still up?
I got a 5.
Oh shit, you are totally, okay, yeah, you're totally jacked up. You should have stayed up there, but that's all right. Elsie, I'm okay, but Joe's looking a little beat up here.
Yeah, I'm scratched up, you're scratched up, let's see what's going on. Joe.
God damn it!
Should we call this over the radio?
Damn it. Yeah, let Green know that we took some injuries. Hold on, let's see.
That just bit me all over. Damn rats.
Here, Elsie, let me help you with that.
All right, it looks a lot worse than it is. Let's
all right.
Gotta get bandaged up, and you're probably gonna want a good dose of this Medex here.
All right, fine. Let's hope. I think I'll be good enough to keep going.
She stabs him with the needle and wraps up his leg a bit.
Thanks, Doc.
I'll try my best.
You're gonna have to nurse that thing, man. That looked nasty.
Yeah, those mole rats are nasty, so...
You're gonna need a rabies shot, man.
Let's hope those still exist.
Hadn't thought of that, but yeah, these ankle biters are assholes.
Alright.
Yeah, I ran through all my emergency stems dealing with those things.
Yeah. Thank goodness for that morphine.
All right, let's go over the inspection results. The diagnostics check revealed some issues. Flux disruption in the induction loop. Intake valves ruptured. And the ion focus?
Oh, no. Truth be told, I wasn't really paying attention to that. I kind of, you know, had something explode in my face.
You'll need to going forward if you're going to be a productive member of the Brotherhood. Next, we have the
release. Yeah, Tiger.
That went. Well, what was your assessment?
I mean, it released pressure, so I guess it's a release valve.
Not okay. Explosive decompression is not what we're looking for.
Agreed.
Last but not least, the wiring. The wires were...
Definitely chewed up.
Definitely chewed up by something that definitely chewed us up too. So, you know,
yeah.
Rats.
Yep.
Damn rats.
I think the warm reception they gave us also points to that. Okay. Well, sorry about the pop quiz, but in general, you're handling yourself well so far.
I wasn't expecting a test today.
Nobody does outside of a classroom. That's why I love to evaluate new prospects this way. If I'm going to recommend you to Paladin Romani, I need to know you're serious. Can you pay attention? Think on your feet? If you can, you earn my favor. If you can't, then, well, maybe I reconsider my recommendation. I'm worried about what our inspection turned up. There are a few parts I'd like to extract and examine in my lab. There's the pressure gauge, the core processor, and the ion focus. They should be upstairs. There's a lot I can learn from examining them. If we can pull them out and get them back to my lab in decent condition. I want to take some notes on the core up there, so I'm going to leave the parts removal to you. Each extraction will be a little different, but in general, you'll want to use a light touch. I want the components in good condition, so please be careful. Any questions, or are you ready to get started?
Are there going to be more rats?
Careful's my middle name, Bam. Let's do this.
I'm counting on you. Let's see what you can do.
I'm going to report in while we start looking.
Yeah, the upstairs is in the room to the right with all the, like, thingos or whatever. I don't know. Damn rats.
Hey, Joe, how are you doing on ammo?
Well, I'm doing really good. I forgot. Joe picks up his 10mm SMG. Yeah, they bit my arm and I dropped my gun. So
that's not good. You never want to drop your weapon.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, if you have a clip or two you can spare, I would appreciate it. I'm out.
Alright, yeah, I got a clip or two. What magazines you rolling? 30 rounds?
I'm just rolling the standard 30.
Alright, I'll give you two.
Raptor 1, this is Raven 1, over.
Raven 1, this is Raven 4. Raptor 1 is currently busy.
Steel gratefully takes the two mags.
Copy that. I just wanted to report in and let you know that we have taken injuries. We're still operational here, though.
Sorry, could you repeat that?
This is Raven 1 reporting that we have taken injuries. We are still operational. Everything is a go still. Just reporting in.
Roger that. Keep us updated. Over.
Will do. And just so you know, it is not the people at Atlas. It is not. It was some mole rats, believe it or not, of all the things.
Yeah. Okay.
Ooh, right. This looks sophisticated.
Raven 1 out.
They got themselves an assault rifle right here.
Alright, Nobody break my concentration. I'm going to try and finagle this thing.
Finagling. Are we finagling?
Just focusing beam? I got stuff. It. She has to pick up three parts. That was one of them. I don't. Upstairs, maybe?
Kind of look like him.
We've got some robots on the ground here, so keep your eye out.
There used to be a ton of them out here.
Yeah, this place was full.
What worries me is they're all destroyed beyond use it.
Well, they probably did that when they got here, so...
No, they haven't been down here.
Yeah, they would have taken out all the bugs if they had.
I guess, then.
Fancy in here.
Who did that?
Come on, man. Valdez said they weren't up here.
Another one of these things.
What is that?
If you worked on a reactor, you don't know what a pressure gauge is?
Oh, sorry, man. This is not the typical system.
Ah, found a stim pack up here.
It's a little rusty. I'm trying to figure out how to get it out of here.
I got a can of oil.
Found a fuse box of some sort.
Carlson pulls out his oiler from his backpack.
We got a working terminal back here as well.
Starts oiling around the gauge. There we go.
Awesome, thank you. See, you're useful after all.
Hey, we got a working terminal, back in behind the offices over here.
Yeah, this place is full of them.
It's definitely not any of these. Oh, an off. Oh, I see what you're saying. I vaguely remember this place.
Yeah.
What was this machine used for, anyways?
Let's see, this terminal has some locks, let's find out.
Not really sure in full, Joe.
I'm just kidding, these locks just say, ran a test, positive test results, but nothing specific.
That's great.
Atlas accelerator test. I don't know.
Assuming some kind of particle accelerator.
Particle? Yeah, particle, some of the thing. I heard stuff about that being made back in.
Ammo can.
Before the nukes went off.
No, let's not loot the place, deal. Not exactly ours.
Yeah. Yeah, I was going to say, I think it's technically theirs.
I wish Constance were here.
You need some help?
Give me the option to pull out the CPU, but I'm just worried I'm gonna fiddle around and break something.
No, no, don't yank it out. Definitely, if you're gonna mess with this at all, you want to power down.
Roger that.
Induction coil up there on the machine core.
What'd she say?
Something about an induction coil on a machine.
I'm glad we could be covers.
Big one in the center.
I'm guessing she means one of those knobs.
Those are induction coils. They should be big ass wires. They're wound up like a spring. I guess they could be in there. I don't know.
She said somewhere on top, but I don't know. Let's go poke at it till we figure it out.
I don't like poking things. Especially not possibly explosive machinery.
Walkway does not seem safe.
Yeah, no. That seems very ramshackle. Watch yourselves on there.
Do you see anything that looks like what she's talking about?
It could be one of these. I don't know. Maybe this one?
She seems to be looking at this one. Ma'am, is it... I'm just going to assume it's this. Oh yeah, when you take the cover off, it's definitely a coil. Makes sense. But it's still powered up.
Well then, it's probably not best to touch it. That seems a little zappy.
Maybe we should take care of the power situation first.
Well, I mean, I don't think she's gonna let us power down this whole thing. Just have to figure out how to unhook this thing from its wiring.
Yeah. It's just to remove them as cautiously as possible.
I hope you're wearing some thick rubber gloves.
I mean, they're leather.
It's better than no gloves.
Right, here goes nothing, guys.
You are standing on a metal sheet, too.
Oh. What was that?
Yep.
Oh.
Yeah,
whoa.
What just popped out over there?
Oh.
That is glowing. I don't trust anything that glows, except for, like, natural sources of light.
Ma'am? What the heck is this?
Do we show it back in?
It's a kind of no.
Just very carefully pull it out here.
That doesn't sound good.
Oh,
oh shit.
Great.
We have robots down, bottom floor.
Oh shit.
There's a thing with a brain in it. Shooting like squid ink or something. Oh, I'm out of ammo.
They're everywhere.
Reloading.
Oh. Not out yet.
Oh. Nope. There's one in this room.
I'm out.
Eat plasma, damn it!
Watch that arc. I think it's down. I think it's down.
There's another one.
No.
There's more of them. There's just more of them in that room.
I'm out.
God damn it.
Back to 2 o'clock over here.
God, bastards.
Carlson crumples to the floor on the walkway. All right, is everybody down? If you are, gather up at the door. Crouch so that we're in stealth so they don't see us. All right, roll on the casualty chart.
I just did. It's a 6.
Oh shit, you are totally fucked up. Okay, that's not good. I rolled a 4, so I'm fucked up. Joe, roll on the casualty chart.
4.
All right, so good news, Elsie is... Oh my god. Elsie is not fucked up. We're going to play it off here. She can try to get Joe up first. So for those of us with 4s, we just have to roll under her medical skill. Shit. This is hilarious and wrong. All right, so she succeeds in getting Joe up. So Joe's good. Go ahead and roll for me since I'm the next 4. All right, so I'm going to be good once we get in there. And then go ahead and roll for Steel because Steel is fucked up. So here's how this is going to play. Basically, she managed to crawl over to you, Joe, and get you up. And then you're going to have to, like, hold the line while she gets over to me.
All right.
Steel is out. Go ahead and re-roll. Just for assistance. Nope, steel is definitely out of the scenario. All right, so let's shit. Steel, you're just going to have to exit, dude. We're going to have to take this out without you.
Yeah, I'll make my way out.
Okay, yeah, go ahead and make your way out, and I will radio it back.
Oh, fuck, I can't leave.
All right, we'll just hang tight. Joe, we're going to...
Yeah, leave the party.
Yeah, just leave the party. Joe, we're going to have to try to complete this just between us.
All right.
Everyone good?
No. I only have my melee weapons.
Son of a bitch. I don't even know how much ammo I have left. All right, let's go, let's go, go, go. Hey, Joe.
Come on, you're dead.
Yeah, lure him out. Robots. Get up here. Get up here. Get out of that arc.
God damn it. This ain't good. I'm all out of ammo. I can't do crap.
All right, fall back. Fall back.
God damn it.
It's Valdez. Sorry, run upstairs. Let's get out of here.
She ran away.
All right. There she is. Okay. Valdez, come with us. All right, everyone exit. We're going to have to get some more personnel. Go grab shit, man. Resupply.
Alright.
Oh, fuck. Raptor 1, this is Raven 1. Do you copy? Raptor 1, this is Raven 1. Do you copy?
Raven 3, was everything else okay, or were you just calling in to check on...
No, we'll meet you there.
Alright. Over.
It sounds like my son's got a mutation.
Alright, we're almost there.
Alright, it's this way.
Right down. I knew we shouldn't have been talking about those fucking robots. Jinxed ourselves.
Careful, let's see from under here.
Jinxed is an understatement. Hey.
Are you guys okay?
No, we're fucked up.
Far from okay.
Shit, alright. Well, green's down there.
What the fuck happened to you guys?
We're not even done yet. Robots, fucking tons of them.
Oh, God.
The ones with the brains in them that shock your ass.
Y'all look like shit.
Yeah, trust me. You like it too.
Alright, we'll get under the tent. And then go ahead and
you still like have to go back in.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well.
Thank you.
Yeah,
I need some more ammo too.
Alright, go ahead and lay down.
I'll propose something after. After we deal with your guys' injuries.
Alright, so what happened to you, man?
Did they stick the robots on you, or...?
One of those brainy things shocked me, and it went right through to the metal plate in the floor.
It was an automated security system reacting to something we pulled out. It was some green thing, some green tube.
Alright, well, it looks like Elsie's done everything that we're going to be able to do for you. So just stay here and get some rest, okay?
Yeah, definitely. Make sure the others are okay.
Are you guys all right?
Yeah, we're gonna have to resupply.
Yeah, and, we just need more ammo.
Yeah, we need more ammo, and we need damn man, we need some heavy fucking hitters with us. Actually, Green, it might be wise to bring you along as well. That it's nasty in there.
Well, okay, so this is a little risky. I do have a program I've been developing on my Pip-Boy that can pacify robots, but it's only about 75% of the time effective. I could try using it in there if you need.
If you want to swap me out, I understand.
We could try it.
Fresh and ready to go.
I don't know, Green, I'm going to leave that decision up to you. Elsie's going, so I'm going.
I understand if you don't want to risk it, but it could give us an edge. But just by straight up shutting them down, or pacifying them at least.
I think Sharp can handle it. Sharp, you feel up to the task?
Absolutely.
Alright, Sharp, go ahead and replace Steel.
Alright.
And then are the other three of you guys good to go?
Yeah. I just need to grab some ammo, and then I think we'll be good.
All right, good. All right, I'll be waiting outside the front door just in case another one of you guys get injured.
Anyone got any fusion cells I can use?
I need some 10mm magazines.
Hold on.
How many rounds were you like?
Fucking as many as you got.
Yeah,
here you go.
I need as much as you have. Give me like 5 magazines worth. That is 250 rounds.
It's fucking brutal in there.
Yeah,
I can barely feel my right arm, but that's probably just the electricity. And that's probably fine.
Yeah, that's not good, man.
Are you sure you're okay to fight? Are you going to be able to pick up a gun like that?
Yeah.
Razor pulls out 2 mags.
I mean, he's mostly made of...
I got enough morphine and adrenaline in my system to keep me going until we need to stop.
Sounds like you should get some rest, dude.
I am not going to let anybody else get hurt that doesn't need to. I'm going back in there.
Well, you're going to get yourself hurt when you don't need to, if that's all you're running on right now.
Hey, I'm not going to challenge your order, Green, but I really do think that program could help us.
I mean, do you feel comfortable going in there, Constance?
Yeah, it's something that needs to get done, and if that green thing is what I think it is, this is very important.
Okay. Yeah, Joseph, you should really stay here, man. It sounds like you're pretty messed up.
I don't want anybody else getting hurt. But fine.
It's all part of the job, man.
It'll be fine, man.
People are more likely to get hurt if you're only running on morphine and adrenaline.
Well, it's also, you know, good medicine practice by our good Dr. Elsie, but it's fine.
Live a fight. Other day, brother.
I'll stay out. Joe takes his helmet off in frustration.
Alright, man, we need someone here watching Steel anyway.
Yeah, I'll make sure he stays perfectly fine.
Yep, I'll be waiting up at the main entrance. Hey, go ahead and sit down on that other bed, Joe. Get some rest, man.
I'll sit down.
Add character Joe, let's swap out on the team.
Alright.
I really don't like this.
No, it's...
I can't...
It's brutal down there. Can't stress that enough.
Yes, but you and I both know what that green thing most likely is. Elder, Maxa,
Yeah, we'll see. You guys ready?
Bad. Good luck, guys.
Elsie, you alright?
I mean, once more, I guess.
I mean, if you want, Elsie, I can swap out for you.
I'm gonna see this thing through.
Okay.
Sharp, you ready for the shit?
I was born ready.
All right.
We're here to protect the people. They'll learn that in time.
Taking my pistol out for this. Though it's not gonna cut it.
Hey, not a lot of space for putting down there either.
Yeah.
All right, all right.
After you, Tiger.
One of those brains in a jar shocked me, and I think it went through to the metal grate at my feet.
So you basically made a circuit.
I could do more than just fight, but how do I show that I'm fit to be a scribe when I'm put on patrol day and night?
Greetings, civilian. Never forget the heroes of Fort Defiance.
It's back here, guys.
Here we go.
Holy cow.
Watch your fire.
Fuck, tower.
Ooh, man down.
Sharp.
Shit. Okay. Hold up.
God damn.
Everyone crouch.
Hit me with his claw.
Alright, rolling casualty for you. Oh, shit. No!
Oh,
no! Fuck!
Oh, no.
Sharp, you're a two. You can get back up. LC's a two. You guys are both flesh wounds.
I'm a three.
I'm down.
Damn it. What's
it's
all right.
Hold on, we'll just, we'll come back in. We're all good.
Alright, we're good.
Yeah. Just stim up.
Ugh.
All right, where's Elsie? All right, you good?
I think we're all good.
All right, it's not working.
Glad that's over with.
That doesn't mean it won't work on the other.
Did that just... Nice, Felda. That's nice. You truly inspire me. All right, I still hear more.
Roger that.
I'm right behind you. Constance, it's not working.
Watch those corners.
What do you think?
That doesn't mean it won't be.
Okay.
I'm still confident it could work on the other.
Oh, this is a closet room.
Yeah, we gotta go this way.
Hey, let the man in metal go in front.
Yeah.
Contact. Reloading.
Damn it, I need to get closer.
Target down.
I I hear it, but don't see it.
The alluring voice fool you. I'm a lethal killing machine.
Sounds like it's upstairs.
Alright, what exactly is our mission here?
Now taking these things out. Gotta secure the area.
There's a stairwell over here.
Yeah, this is it.
This is not a good position.
No. And we got pushed back all the way to the entrance. I see it.
Contact right in front of me. Target down.
Damn, looks like you guys don't even need the program.
Holy shit.
It's easier now that not in a big clump.
What a fucking nightmare.
Anybody see any other robots?
I don't hear it. Doesn't mean they're not here, though. They weren't here when we got here.
Alright, I'm gonna continue to scope out just to make sure there's not one in around the corner.
Alright, you clear the area. We're gonna talk to Valdez.
Roger that.
Whatever you did up there, the security system sure didn't like it. Thanks for the backup. I doubt I could have handled that on my own. Now that that's over with, let me take a look at what you've collected. The pressure gauge looks like it's in good condition. The core processor is pristine. Good work on that. The ion focus looks usable. Impressive. The induction coil seems fine. That's a relief. And what is this? Is this ultracite? Fascinating. This looks like some kind of compact power source. None of the documents, none of the terminals said anything about this. Did this power the whole machine?
It means they're in bed with AMS too.
I mean, yeah.
If it wasn't staring me in the face right now, I'd say it sounded pretty far-fetched. Yes, Project Atlas may be beyond our power to repair, but we might have something here. I expected the machine to use a small reactor's worth of energy. They condensed that into a container I can hold in my hands. Oh, I could do a lot with this. You were a big help. I'm sure you have what it takes to be an initiate, and soon. Here. Take this letter to Paladin Romani. She'll make the final call on letting you into the Brotherhood, but my rec may tip the scales. I'm going back upstairs to take a look at these components. I need to catalog our findings. If nothing else, this ultracite battery has piqued my interest. There's a lot I could learn from reverse engineering it. Oh, I'm giving you access to my private terminal, too. It has all the logs we recovered from when we moved in. After what we just went through, I think you deserve to know more about Project Atlas. Take a look if you get some free time. Thanks again for your help, and good luck with the Paladin.
All right.
Thanks.
Well then.
And that was a fun mission.
Yeah, I'll say. All clear?
I'm surprised she knew that much about ultracite herself.
Yeah, we're all clear here. No other boogies.
Alright, let's head out.
I need to revise that program. The range is not long enough. I would have had to get right up in their faces.
That's a little too dangerous here. Is this it? Alright, I guess we're gonna talk to the Paladin. Weapons away, folks. We're inside. I'm gonna report in. Hold on one sec. Raptor 1, this is Raven 1, over.
I read you, Raven 1, go ahead.
Our escort duty is complete. We're going to talk to the Paladin, and then we will head out.
Solid copy, stay safe, over.
Alright, over. Army out. Shit.
Didn't you teach a class on this?
I did.
I did it earlier too, don't worry.
My radio's down, so.
And if you were somebody important, where would you be?
In a little office somewhere?
Used to be offices up here.
Man, look at that hardware.
Keep fighting out there.
This looks important.
Fort Atlas is in good hands. Night Shins trained us well.
The quest for the Brotherhood should be passed through Night Shin. The ghouls.
If anything tries to attack, we'll be we did talk to him.
Raiders causing trouble again.
Yeah, we've spoken to Shin.
We'll have to do something about them.
Ah, you must be the one I've been hearing about. Paladin Layla Romani, what do you need?
Valdez wrote this letter of recommendation for us.
The elders have so much to teach us.
Between this and the report I have from Night Shin, we can discuss you becoming a member of our order. Consider it carefully. Do you wish to join our ranks?
I mean, of course, it's all we've ever wanted. If you'll have us, of course.
With the recommendations of Night Shin and Scribe Valdez, I'm willing to consider you for membership. But first, I need to see how you handle yourself without direct supervision. In order to be effective in our operations here, we need to establish positive relations with the people of Appalachia. If we make them see us as a beneficial presence in the area, it will be much easier to secure cooperation in the future. We have reports of feral ghoul attacks on traders and travelers in the southwest forest region, indicative of a nest of some kind.
We should spend less time mourning for defiance and more time here, where Appalachia's future will be decided.
It's definitely something we can handle, I think.
So, if we do this, are we in?
Complete this mission satisfactorily, and I will grant you initiate status within the Brotherhood. Yes. Take the old and forge
it anew. All right, then. Well, where is this nest?
No meat.
We
approved.
Don't know. Our initial reports on the attacks came from a family of farmers, declined. The Putnams, that we passed on the way into the region. I think their sons were rather starstruck when we showed up. I almost expected the older boy to follow us when we left. You should start your search there. They may know more. You can find them at the old Lewis and Sons farming supply.
If anything tries to attack, we'll be ready.
All right, I know where that is. I think we got this.
Very well. Do this, and you will be one of us. With all the rights and responsibilities of a full member of the Brotherhood
of
Steel.
Someone returned their gun to the wrong place again.
Ad Victorium.
Do I need to call a seminar?
Ad Victorium.
Ad Victorium.
Should probably go meet the others.
Guess we rally the troops now, yeah?
Yeah. Go.
Greetings, civilian.
How do we get out of here?
I think this is the way we came.
Can't be that turned around.
I'm pretty turned around. Not even feeling that great. Oh, here we are.
Yeah, that robot claw hit me in the head pretty good.
We're here to protect the people.
Medics for everyone.
peekaboos. Duca shine?
Yeah, sort of like moonshine, I guess.
I see the connection. Green's over there, you guys.
Yeah, I used
over here?
Okay?
Oh shit. Yeah.
You guys alright?
Went surprisingly well when they're in a giant group.
Alright.
I swear there must have been at least 20 of those fucking robots.
We only ran into two that time around, so you guys must have done a good job the first time.
Where were you guys at in there? Why were there a bunch of robots?
Valdez asked us to explore the basement with her and turned into a complete mess, man.
Steel starts limping.
I see. Maybe
you
guys
are okay. Elsa, you want to explain this?
I'm fine. This is important.
I've done enough talking for one day.
Alright. So... we're, trying to gain their favor, and Paladin Romani has given us a task. We gotta go check out some farm out west. We found a ultrasite power cell of some kind. Maybe a reactor. We're not really sure yet, actually, in the basement.
Hell no. I am not getting far.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. It's crazy, man.
Like a staple power cell?
No, it's... I don't know what... We're not sure what it is. Anyhow, Scribe Valdez has it in her hands now, so...
Yeah, ultrasite.
That's her name, Scribe Valdez. Whoa. Sorry guys, I'm really not feeling that great.
Sorry man, it sounds like all you guys really need some rest.
Yeah, it was pretty freaking brutal down there. In fact, I think we should bed up here if we can. I don't know if I'm sure Dorsey can find accommodations for us before we head out for that farm.
I mean, is there room at Atlas Listening Post? Right down the road?
Yeah. Yeah, we can go down there and talk. Probably safer.
Yeah, I think everyone else is there right now still.
Alright, let's go.
Yeah, let's do that.
I don't mind sleeping on the floor.
You're sleeping on the floor.
Perfect. Where are the bowls?
I'm not sure.
I have a mess kit with me. I can give everybody bowls. They'll just be mismatched.
I remember, I think Steel said something about making a big meal for everyone when they got back.
Nice. Is he feeling alright?
He seems to be doing a little bit better now that he's off his feet.
Passes over the bowl.
Dude, we got our...
Steel owes us some handmade s'mores.
We all got our asses kicked in there.
Stay on your toes. The wasteland is...
Yeah, we need to get him to a hospital, check him out further.
Set it up at that lunch table.
They got a pretty decent... Actually, yeah, we might want to stop, on the way. We're gonna have to leave out pretty quick.
Yeah, Zulu's got a pretty nice dish in now.
He places a spoon next to each bowl.
I see him coming.
Looks good.
Are we still gonna go try to find something to eat just down the road, or are we staying here?
We're gonna stay here for now.
I know I keep telling you that, but I don't like the way you said that you were basically completing a circuit.
Yeah, I can't really feel my leg right now, but that can be addressed.
Can you move
your
toes?
How'd it go over there, fellas?
Well, mission accomplished.
I can move my toes.
It was awesome.
Yeah, you got to deal with the...
I don't know if that's what I would call us.
Bulls sticks down on top of the...
We got some chili made, so eat up, folks.
You got some hot sauce for that chili?
You're just gonna have to live with the chili itself.
Okay. Yeah, put a little cranberry bog jam on there. Be good.
That is very interesting.
Marshall's not around, so you can be sure it's not full of Mentats.
That's awesome.
Shouldn't you be eradicated?
What the fuck is that noise? Mutants?
It's annoying.
I'm kinda...
not really sure.
Called the theremin.
Maybe that's
We found it a while ago.
Excuse me, Crane.
Yeah, well, your personnel really likes
so
it.
So how'd it go second time around?
Well, we finished the mission, but it was fucking brutal, man.
I bet those things were really taking a beating and giving one, too.
So the good news is that we got a letter of recommendation from Scribe Valdez, and Shin put in his word with us, but we have to go check out a farm for Romani. Is that her? Yeah, Paladin Romani. So we're not in yet. But it's looking good, Steel, man. You did good down there. Sorry this happened to you, man.
Hey, injuries are a part of the job. At least my hands are okay. I was able to make this beautiful chili.
Excellent.
Yeah, speaking of that, let's get to eating, folks. I'm damn
hungry. Anyone have any questions or concerns?
Can I borrow one of your crackers for this chili?
I Tim, do. How old are those crackers?
Yeah, I got a genuine concern.
Let's hear it, man.
If they are willing to send us unprepared without any intel into a situation like that, I don't think we should work with them.
I don't know if they knew it was going to be that bad, did they?
No, I don't think anyone knew that was down there.
Well, that's,
yeah, they knew something
that's probably
was
why
up,
they should have gone down there in the first place.
I mean, if you want to get... technical
if
about
you're
it.
Making a base, you should make sure your base is not filled with like robots in your basement.
Honestly, it's probably a good thing that we came when we did, because I needed people, especially experienced ones. They got a bunch of newbies up there.
My concern
yeah,
is
that
with
was
the
a...
site. That's a hell of a lot of power in that core reactor, whatever the hell they now have. I mean, I know they're Brotherhood, but can we trust them?
I think we can. I think we actually can.
I certainly don't.
All right, I'll take your word for it then. That was just my main concern. That's very. That has a little too much potential.
I don't see any reason why we should trust them.
They're.
Yeah, we should give them more of a chance. They were really appreciative of our efforts.
Yeah, man. They're from Lost Hills. They're. We'll see.
If they're really sent by Maxon, there are people.
Yeah, I think we should give them more time.
Yeah.
This is a real deal.
If you want to really get technical about it, we knew more about that building than they did. That we'll do, probably. So. We had more. We had more intel than they did, man, going in. If anything, we should have told her.
I think we'll go to court because they don't have any power armor suits.
They do.
I saw at least one.
And I agree with you guys not giving them the, like, I know it would have probably been helpful, but that would have compromised the whole thing we were trying to do, you know? With, like, making an impression of, you know, you said you didn't want to reveal that we had that kind of knowledge.
Definitely didn't.
Let's just hope that they don't do anything crazy with that glowing green thing.
That's my main concern. But I think if Carlson and Green and Elsie and everyone trust them, I could trust them too.
Alright. I'll follow along.
Well, we can discuss it more on the road tomorrow. Everyone get some rest. We're going to head out for the farm tomorrow morning.
Copy.
Sounds good, sir.
I am Carlson tired.
Picks up his chili.
Joke stands up.
Steel stands up and starts to limp back towards the tent.
Get some rest, folks.
Lay down on that bench.
Grab.
Actually, that sounds like a good idea. I'll join ya.
Yeah, I'll take watch.
See you guys in the morning. We'll muster up at Atlas proper.
Alright, good night, guys.
Good night.
Feel better.